one more thing with the dove field. Here's an example of the seed on the ground where I've mowed. You can tell some of it's still green, but it'll dry out. Same with these plants right here. Because they're cut now, they should just dry and drop seed. There's a bunch of seed right in there. But anyway, that's the dove field.